From the 33, McSorley.
Ball popped out. Is that a fumble? They're saying it is. And if it is, Michigan State's got it at the 31. Kari Willis charted out with the hit on McSorley and a turnover to the Spartans. They held Northwestern last week to 8 yards rushing. Sanders gets 78 on one play. McSorley to the end zone. Hamler, touchdown.
The run, stop the run. Play action pass over the middle. Touchdown, Nittany Lions.
Jefferson on first down. To the 36. Jefferson will try again. A flag down in the end zone as Jefferson turns and churns for the touchdown. Makes the family happy. McSorley draw play Sanders. Steps through a tackle. Breaks a second. Breaks a third. Sanders with a cut.
Presented by Auto Owners Insurance. Well, look at the missed tackles. That's one, two, three. Joe Bocci tries to shoulder him down. And then the cut at the end. Miles Sanders showing his physicality to get into the end zone. Physicality and athleticism with the juke. What an impressive touchdown run by Miles Sanders.
With his parents, incidentally, athletes in the Army. Third and seven. Lewerke.
Cam Chambers deflected and intercepted by Garrett Taylor. Taylor tripped up at the 40-yard line by Cole Chewins, but the deflection off the wrapped hand of Cam Chambers right into the hands of Garrett Taylor.
Well, look at the eyes of Brian Lewerke. From the snap, he stares down Chambers, and there's great coverage. It looked like Koa Farmer may have gotten something on it. But if he's looking at Chambers, he's looking back. And it does go off that right hand.
First down from the 20 off play action. Lewerke with time. Open is Davis, and Davis at the pylon. Touchdown. On third down, Lewerke down the sideline. He's got it. Touchdown, Davis. And the Spartans take the lead. 19 seconds to go, and Michigan State is on top.
Penn State now 7-3 on this touchdown pass from Lewerke to Davis.
And you see the ball's underthrown on purpose. He knows his wide receiver's going to adjust. Felton Davis, you talk about the toughness of a player. A couple plays ago, goes down. He's laying there for a while. Probably had the wind knocked out of him. And Mark D'Antonio, you think this is the big game for him?
6 seconds to go. McSorley flushed. Now he's got one chance. You've got to throw it as deep as you can and hope for a miracle. And this one knocked away. Michigan State with the upset on the road. Eighth-ranked Penn State falls at home to unranked Michigan State. 21-17. The stunning final.